one. How y'all doing? Dangerous Dave. Doing a little cut bait fishing. Going after some carp. Another little one, perfect size for cut bait. Little corn did the trick. I'm just using a little hook. It's not very big. Not as big as my fingernail. So I need to catch these carp. I'm gonna chop them bad boys up. I'm gonna do some fillets. Bag them, let them sit, and use it for cut bait. Look at all these bad boys. Beautiful, perfect size shad. Exactly what we're wanting to do.